Quite often, we find that some people are very skillful, especially in inducing others to part away with all the information and secrets. While referring to such skillful persons, elders used to say, "Aim kird amis andraman grai." The proverb used here is, "Andraman grai kadin." This proverb is used as an expression to highlight about the skills of someone to be able to get to the root of a topic or their ability to induce someone to part away with everything they know about the topic. As it is, it means cleaning out the intestines and finalizing the cleaning process by washing gently with water, which technically means that you clean it to the T and nothing remains inside. In this proverb, andram means intestine, grai means to gently wash, and kadin means the act of doing something. In this case, the act of washing them clean. Andraman grai kadin.